thoughts are a mess, I gotta clean up the floor. Maybe I love you, but then maybe I don't. Problems all in my senses when she gets me alone. But then I feel cruel soon as I walk at the door. When this isn't healthy, I can tell in her own. But she's stubborn as hell and she won't leave it alone. What I gotta do to get you to let me go? I don't deserve this kind of love anymore. Dismiss my real thoughts to protect my kids, or should I let them see my weaknesses? How will they remember me when I'm gone? Should I let them see my weaknesses? How will they remember me when I'm gone?
picky and selfish and borderline reckless. I mostly broke promises I broke myself when I told myself till I could get no more breath. I'd be better than this, I'd be better than this. Only managed to disappoint myself. No one knows so they can't force me to look for help. It's a cycle of repeated and not so well, but it's secret and you keep it
Thank you.